Hey guys, so what scale is used? Well, that scale is the blues scale, okay? There's a few different places that he plays it along the neck, and I'm going to kind of talk to you about it from a player's perspective about what he's thinking when he's going through these chord changes. So what are the chord changes? The chord changes, it goes from an E to an A to a B. Which is also known as a 1-4-5. That's common progression for blues and blues players. And so I'm going to show you what he does. So you know when he starts the solo, he's playing from E blues at the fifth string. Play that again. Fifth string, seventh fret, right? 1-4-1-2-3-1-3. Okay, 2-4. 1-4, slide up to that E. Okay? He's playing from 6th string E blues. 1-4-1-2-3-1-3-1-3-4. 1-4-1-4. Alright? Then he goes to the A chord. And he plays A blues scale. When he goes to the B, he plays B blues. So you'll notice that he's treating each chord with its own scale, okay? Each chord goes with its own scale. So here, watch, you can see here's a few of the licks from the solo. There's E, there's that E blues, right? Comes up here to sixth string. Plays a nice little lick right there, okay? When he's in A, you can see he's right in A. Right? Goes to B. A.